the right to life, the right to be loved, the right to be happy, the right to education, the right to play and love, and the right to develop and grow up the right way. The problem. Remain complex and require multidimensional approaches, preventative and holistic strategies such as providing financial and living support to vulnerable families, communities outreach, or public awareness campaigns can be important measures to complement stringent law enforcement and criminalization. The success of these efforts requires robust cooperation between the government, private sector, and international partner networks. Ensuring children's well-being and safety is a fundamental responsibility we recognize and share. Children are our most precious resource. They should be able to grow and thrive in a nurturing and safe environment, becoming drivers of progress and contributors to future's prosperity. Every child has the right to life, the right to be loved, the right to be happy, the right to education, the right to play and love, and the right to develop and grow up the right way.